Wipe the sleep out of my... The shame.